Hello children, in this video I will teach you exercise number 1 of unit number 2, subject and predicate. Here let us revise what is the subject. Did you learn? Okay. What is the subject? Yes, the person or thing we speak about is called the subject. So let's begin. Have a look in your textbook, page number 4. Exercise 1. Read each sentence. Write a subject for it. How? We have to see the picture, identify it and write the correct answer. Number 1. Apples are my favorite fruit. Here you can see the picture. Okay. Apples are here. So we have written here apples. Now on page number 5. It is the Qutub Minar and it is situated in Delhi. So number 2, the Qutub Minar is the tallest building in Delhi. Here let me clarify one thing. Why we use the before such words? Do you know? Because they are proper nouns. Now what proper noun means? A proper noun is a specific name for a particular person, place or thing. This is the picture of the earth. So we will write here in 3 number, the earth revolves around the sun. Number 4, it is hockey stick. So hockey can be played on ice also. Now number 5, see the picture. Who is he? Do you know? Yes, it is our father of the nation. What is the name of the father of the nation? Yes, Mahatma Gandhi. So we will write here the name of Mahatma Gandhi is called the father of the nation. Now tell me, which animal is this? Yes, tiger. So in number 6, the tiger is our national animal. Number 7, what is this? It's our national flag. So the national flag of India is also called the tricolor. And number 8, it is the picture of the snake. The snake sheds its skin. Now it's your homework time. You have to complete this exercise number 1 in your grammar textbook with pencil with good handwriting. Thank you and have a nice day.